get in the accident. Oh, he's about to get in the accident. Oh, man, they're not going to let me over. I need to get over. I need to get over. Traffic. Hey, CM Russell, how you doing? Trailer is supposed to be orange, it's red right there, but you get to a certain angle back here, it's orange, so I never understood that. But it's all good though. I appreciate it, man. I probably won't be doing nothing, though, to be honest. Probably just sitting around here, throwing up a little stream, whatnot. Not a whole much I could do. Wife is working pretty much, so. Hey, Caleb, how you doing? Long time no hear, man. Thank you, Caleb. It's free on PS4. What is that game like? I haven't seen Black Panther yet. The next movie I'm trying to go see is The Strangers 2. Alright, that's one thing I want to do. I'm going to turn my brightness down. I have a mod in here, Filmic Lighting. It's pretty bright, that's for sure. I didn't know that was a movie coming out. Hey John, how you doing? You snuck in there. I didn't even see you sneak in here. How you doing? When is Tomb Raider coming out? Welcome to the stream, folks. If y'all, if anybody here is new, hit that subscribe button. right, man, what you about to get to eat? up to the stream. Through Nevada, trying to get to where I'm going. I didn't ask you anything. I was just saying that every now and then it's good to have a good burger. I had one earlier, a bacon eggless one, that I ordered from this pizza place. It was pretty good. I had to put some oil and mayo on there. I'm really not a huge fan of like mustard and ketchup in my burger. But I didn't want a dry burger with the bacon on there and all that, so I ended up getting mayo, oil, and some onions. Oh yeah, that was some good stuff, man. Usually kind of skeptical about getting pizza or getting burgers from, some places, but it wasn't too bad though. Make some homemade burgers, huh? I know they'd be good. Like, do it be like the, what's like, fourth pound or half a pound? right, be here for a few minutes. I'm gonna plan out my next stop here. I have 48 hours left, 19 hours to get there. I might, oh man, I don't want to drive too much during the night because then y'all won't be able to see nothing. So I might change my time here, or I might rest here, or maybe, let's see what time it is. Maybe I could go to Vegas and then stop in Vegas. I might do that. I might just stop in Vegas. So I gotta go through there anyway. Don't know what's right here. Maybe it's a boss on that side of the road too. Don't know if I'm gonna be able to pull in there though. I want to go to this one then. I'm not sure if there's any barriers that's going to keep me from pulling in. Oh man. Yeah, let's go to this one. Let's go to this one. That's where we'll stop at. Hey, Rachel, how you doing? Is it Rachel or Rochelle? Okay, Rachel. All right, I wasn't sure. Because that looked like it could have went both ways, but how you doing? You know what? Ain't like I've been dodging my dentist appointment lately because David wanted me to come in and do like a deep cleaning. And I know when I went for just like a checkup 6 months ago and they just did a little bit of cleaning, that hurt a lot. And it's a sensitive spot to get your teeth worked on like that. And so I've been dodging them ever since. Like, they called me yesterday, reminding me of my appointment that I forgot that I made to get the deep cleaning done. I said, nope, I'll call y'all back at a later date because that was a painful thing for me to go through. Hey, what are you eating, chicken? So, you got taco stuff, and you got chicken. What? Oh, so I didn't have to buy you tacos then. Thank you. close for a second, and then take it. See you later. Go to. All right, y'all. Sorry about that. My wife called me. It's our anniversary today, so she just wanted to touch bases and see how I was doing. I think she was trying to see what I was doing, but it's all good. But yeah, bro, Rachel, I don't like dentist appointments, but it's something that needs to be done, unfortunately, you know. I just wish I didn't have to go through the pain of having to do it, you know. Because I don't like it. I hate it. That's just being honest, you know. Probably could have went there, but yeah, help, there's somebody coming. Somebody would have been coming though. I don't know what it means to grow impacted. No, I don't know. Never heard of it. Man, I don't like the sound of it either. Alright, we're gonna be resting here for a few minutes. Well, I could plan out my next stop, I guess. Let's see. Stop in Vegas. 17 hours left. How many hours we got left on the job? 34. So I could probably rest like one more time. One more time, yeah. Let's see. Oh, man. Where to now? Where to? We are going to stop next. Maybe stop. Maybe stop here, right before Holbrook, is where we'll stop next. I don't even know where I got the tire damage from. Hmm. the part of that just sound like it's gonna be painful to get done. I feel for you, cause me personally, I would not think about going through that. That's just me being honest. I couldn't do it. I tip my hat off to you. Anybody that's new to the stream, man, hit that subscribe button. Imagine if you get it infected, it seems like it'd be like an open wound. I know she gonna be all miserable. I mean, you gonna be all miserable. And I was miserable the day I had to get my teeth worked on, and I don't want to wish that on nobody. Better believe though, part of you will be miserable once all that wears off. That pain gonna hit you. I'm telling you, it's gonna overtake anything you thought about that was funny before. Usually when they work your teeth, that is something that involves poking your gums. And that's a painful feeling. No problem, phenomenal. I don't care, it's whatever. Where do you go for that dental appointment again? I'm all right, man. What are you up to? what though? It's just been one of those days because, like, with me, for example, I didn't get on the computer all day up until, oh man, probably within the last hour or two. And I've been laying around sleeping all day. It was just one of those days. And I was just telling somebody, like, I couldn't move for nothing. Tried to, couldn't do it. I couldn't get the motivation to do anything. I mean, I think part of it is because my daughter, she's at her grandmother's house for the weekend. So me and the wife have had some much needed rest. And when I say it was much needed, it was definitely much needed, you know? So yeah, I just needed the rest, I guess, and it just worked out from there. Like, I guess I'm taking advantage of it or something, because either that or I didn't realize just how drained I was up until she left for her grandmother's house, and I now have all the time in the world to rest, you know? I mean, today's the last day, though, because she comes back tomorrow, but I couldn't get motivated to move to save my life. Some days just be like that, though. Some days you just, I don't know if it's a matter of you just needing that rest, or, you know, you're just that tired that, you know, you're just that tired where you just don't want to do anything. Like, I didn't cook today. I didn't cook. I ordered out. I didn't do anything. I literally laid around. I watched a couple Netflix movies. I watched wrestling because I watch wrestling every time I order out. I don't know why. I don't even watch the whole pay-per-view. I just watch it until I'm done eating. And that was pretty much my day. I mean, I didn't even get on the PS4. The computer didn't even get cut on until, like I said, maybe the last hour and a half or two. Within the last hour and a half or two. It's 208 here, so I say I only got that much longer left. My daughter's gonna be coming back here tomorrow. Hey T, how you doing? You made the main yet? Oh, you head back home, huh? Are you head back home for a break?
We got millions of reasons.
Yeah, I agree. Phenomenal. I miss the older, you know, back in the day wrestling. You know, Bret Hart, Shawn Michaels was at their prime. You know, that was some good old wrestling. It wasn't all this promo stuff. It was straight wrestling, you know? I do miss that. But I do watch wrestling. I used to watch it a lot more back in the day, and I still do now, especially now with the WWE Network. Sometimes I go and rewatch old stuff, pretty much. That's pretty much all I really do. I watch wrestling Monday, watch wrestling Tuesday, and then I probably watch it on WWE Network between now and then, or between Tuesday and following Monday. I do watch a lot of basketball, and I'm going to start getting into watching baseball here once the regular season starts. Yeah, my favorite back in the day was Shawn Michaels. I have to say Shawn Michaels, and if I had to pick the next one, I would have to say either Bret Hart or The Undertaker, you know. I'd say between Shawn Michaels and The Undertaker for top 1-2 spot. The Rock was okay, but back when I was heavily watching wrestling, I wasn't a fan of The Rock back then. You know, I mean, not how I was in his later years, you know. DX was funny, they were, but Triple H back then still needed Shawn Michaels, though. You know, Triple H really, his career really wasn't jumping through the roof up until he started to develop more of a wrestling persona. I've been married for 2 years today. I'm married to my wife for 2 years today. And the crazy thing is, tomorrow's my birthday. Well, I mean, who does like the Triple H of today? I don't think nobody does, really. I mean, well, that's the thing though. Triple H career didn't start taking off until he took on that type of persona, you know? I mean, he wasn't, well, he was, you know, Hunter Hearst Helmsley. He didn't have much of a career back then. But now he started taking a more of a controversial type persona. Now people are starting to like him, you know? Go, at least for your birthday, it's usually warmer than it is now. July 31st. Yeah, I'm the only birthday, it seemed like, in March. My dad's is on the 3rd of this month. Mine's is on the 11th. Y'all got some warm birthdays. I wish I did have my birthday later, because when my birthday comes, it's usually too cold. I need to do this one thing. I need to turn my brightness back down. Same that crept back up a little bit. There we go. Kevin, you need to quit coming through here. Seriously, though, I mean, you're not really impressing nobody, you know, by your antics. I mean, you really just saying it to yourself. So, I mean, I don't know who you're trying to impress. You know, I don't know if you're saying that because you like us or whatever. But go ahead, man, cut that stuff out, though, dude. Real talk. You only saying that because you on the other side of the screen. That's all I'm gonna say about it. And goodbye. You know why it's doing that? phenomenal, and I've been toying around with the idea of doing this, but it could be because I'm streaming it at 60 frames. That is probably the main reason, because, you know, you have to have a pretty decent internet connection in order to be able to handle watching a video in 60 frames. So I've been toying around with the idea of not doing that anymore, because there's a lot of people that can't view a video in 60 frames without it buffering all the time. You know, so I think maybe next stream I will probably tone it down. Maybe just do like 30 frames and then go from there. Yeah, that could be a whole reason why right there too. Which, that's what they say is the downfall to streaming at such high frames, is that not everybody can view 60 frames a second, you know. Which might be the reason why it's causing your buffer, because technically I'm moving faster than what you could pick up, you know. See where I want to go. That's not going to work. Was it going to at first? Let's see here. Oh, where else can I go now? 4:15. I have 10 hours trip time left. I'll probably stop one more time right here. Get off there. Either go that way or go this way. Probably go this way. Stop in here. I wonder if this is a one way. The reason why I'm not telling you to come back this way. But that's where I'll stop at next. Best chick magnet. Oh man. I'll be honest. I have to say AJ Lee. Oh. Back then I would have to say AJ Lee. Oh, she was small, she was petite, and she still had a shape to her. I wasn't really into women like that back then, but AJ Lee was just that perfect figure, you know. I mean, like I said, she was short, petite, and she still had a shape to her. Currently. Hey Enzo, how you doing? Currently, I would have to say I don't know currently. I like bigger women, so I would have to say Nia Jax just based on her size. But overall, Sasha Banks. I mean, again, she's small, she's petite. That's probably why. I don't know. But I prefer bigger women. That's my chick magnet. But I have to go with Sasha Banks on this one. Alexa Bliss is just too ditzy for me. She seems like She really do seem like she's the type that will literally sleep with everybody just to get on top. You know, I mean, it gotta be the reason why she's on top for so long. You know, and Charlotte is just too masculine for me. So I would have to go with Sasha Banks, really. Bayley, nah, she's not my type. Who you think is the chick magnet of the WWE? Yeah, she was. Couldn't deny AJ Lee. She was right up there on top, man. Like I said, she was small. She was petite. Still had a little shape to her. Just like Sasha Banks today. Which is crazy. I say that because, like I said, overall, I'm attracted to bigger women. Which is the only reason why I even threw Nia Jax in the mix, you know? Alright. Wait here for another minute or so. And then I'll be bored. Before I do that, just bring this all the way back up to the way I had it. This down. Every time I mess my resolution, I turn this brightness down with that mod that I have in here. Yeah, Nia Jax can jiggle. She can jiggle and I can wiggle. I love Nia Jax. Alexa Bliss, like I said, if I can get past her personality, she would be okay, but I can't get past that personality. I try, and I try, and I can't. No. I'm not denying that Alexa Bliss, you know, isn't a chick magnet. I'm not saying that because she does have looks. I won't lie there. It's just her personality kills it for me. You know, she is a beautiful woman. Just her look. I mean, just her personality, man. I can't get over it, you know? Her personality makes her look ugly, you know? They don't make her look ugly, but you get what I mean when I say that. I said, she's a beautiful woman. It's just, I don't care for her persona. I don't like Miz as a wrestler anyway, you know, I never have, but he has some great promo skills, I tell you that. He can talk on the mic. There is no denying that the Miz can talk on the mic, he can. Yeah, she is really cute. Like I said, she is. I won't deny that. It's just her personality makes her butt ugly. I mean, her personality really make her stink. It really do. Either. That's something we will never know, but they must be right for each other because they've been married for a while now and they got a kid. Is, at least she got married. That is what it all comes down to. At least she got married. But I don't understand. You know, at first I used to never understand how they could keep the Miz as long as they had. You know, but then once he got to start speaking on the mic, I said, oh yeah, if anything, he's good for that. You know. Anything, he is good for talking on the mic. And that's the only thing he's good at, you know. Hey, Tyler, how you doing? Is today really your birthday? Because you never mentioned that to me. I know my birthday is tomorrow. And my 2-year anniversary that I've been married is today. So, probably won't do much, though. Probably just sit here and sit on the computer. The wife has to work, so probably won't be doing too much. I'm surprised she didn't take today off. And I don't know if I can even convince her to do that right now at this point. Don't you dare. You had your moment. Should have went where you could. Starting a teen life. You truly are. Yeah, you're going to have some good years, man. You're going to have some good years ahead of you. I can't say I remember my 13 because that was so long ago, but enjoy it while you can, because when you get older, you're going to wish you was younger, because as you get older, you get more responsibilities. And then when you get to a certain point, you're just going to wake up wondering how you're going to pay the next bill. Drinks and fries. I had some fries earlier. Well, onion rings. Well, no, I had fries earlier this morning. Well, I guess I could say yesterday now. Chilling in the hood like always, chilling like a villain. The hood only treats you as good as you treat it. Oh, will I be 33? I'll be 33 years old tomorrow, in less than 24 hours. Yeah, you know what, Tyler? I see, I have a thing. 2K as a developer, they're so money hungry. And I don't give them any more money than when I have to. So I pay for the game, and then that's it. I don't have no DLC packs or anything. I mean, the good thing about being on a computer is I could get mods if I wanted to. I could get mods and stuff that console people can't get. I told you, that's why I said earlier, you know, I can't remember the last time I can't remember when I was 13, but you get up in age, you gonna wish you were still that young, I'm telling you, because you didn't have no responsibilities back then. I didn't have no responsibilities when I was 13, but I do now. I got a 4-year-old responsibility, and a wife, and a house, and bills. I wouldn't take it back, but I wish I was still younger. Oh, I need to get over it. I didn't realize I was getting over this quick. I don't know when I was born. I don't know what day I was born. But just to give you perspective, I graduated high school in 2003. So, coming up on my 15th year, graduation, my graduation year, or anniversary, or whatever. Whisper in the wind. Who's finishing move is that? Yeah. Oh, Monday? Yeah, sounds about right then. My favorite shoes are Tim's. I like baby blue Tim's. I don't own a pair, but I love them. I love Tim's, and I love Lugs. I'm not big into Jordans and stuff like that. When I was younger, I was, but now that I'm older, no, I'm not as big into them. Seem to be my favorite parking spot when I stop here. Every time I stop here, this is where I always stop at. Oh man. Does Whisper in the Wind? That's what I'm trying to figure out. Who's finishing move is Whisper in the Wind? I appreciate it, Lambo Man. Hey man, if y'all new to the stream, Lambo Man, hit that subscribe button. You know whose finish move is pretty slick? Is Ember Moon's finish move. Hers is pretty slick. I'm just now starting to get into her. She's another one. Another chick magnet, I have to say, is Ember Moon. Doing all right, Lambo. What you been up to? I'll probably stream some WWE tomorrow. Haven't streamed it in a few days. So I will try to stream it tomorrow, or I should say later on today at this point. I'll probably stream some WWE. I might do some after this run. I don't know. It depends on how I feel. But I know I definitely do one later. I appreciate it, Lambo. And yes, Ember Moon does. Like I said, I just started getting into watching her. Not that long ago. And yeah. I can't wait till the day that she actually moves up and becomes part of the main roster. But in order for her to do that, they have to release some women, that's for sure. Because there ain't enough room for all of them. Hey, Bradley fan. How you doing? Welcome to the stream. Lambo man. You new, hit that sub button. Hit that sub button. You know what makes Shadow Play so excellent, which is what I'm using to stream, is that my stream won't get kicked off if I change the game. So if I wanted to play a different game, I just play it. It won't disconnect me or anything. Ain't nothing wrong with Bradley. Bradley been a sub for a while now, so he good people. He is good people. Alright, let's see. I might be able to drive this straight. Well, yeah, let me stop. Let me rest first. Alright, what's going on? Sleep from way back here. 7 hours left, 10 hours to get there. I won't be able to rest no more. Let's see. I think I'm gonna stop in Dalhart, Texas. That's my next stop. Stop in Dalhart. Well, wait a minute. No, I don't go all the way up to Dalhart. They're trying to have me go down through here. Let's see if I can go this way. I'm gonna go come in through this way if I can. Stop here. Let's go add a little bit more time though. But it's all good. I can do that. So we're gonna cross into Texas for a little bit. And then come back into New Mexico. Yeah, I should be able to do that. I ain't got too much of a window though. Only got 2 hours. What do you mean versus tall slim guys? What are you talking about? You talk about women. That is it. Women all day. That's the only way to go is women. about to miss my... Okay, no, it's not there. I said, damn, I'm about to miss my turn. You dig some chicks down. I'm a married man. I can't do that no more. Pronounce your last name and welcome to the stream. It's only for me to know. I only got one. Or what? Oh, for more kids? She kind of want more kids, but then when my four-year-old starts acting up, then she kind of takes back on it. So I don't know. In a way, I want another one, but I don't know if I have the patience for it anymore, to be honest. You know, as you get older, you lose patience with kids. That's for sure. Say the ladies. Yeah, you gotta be careful now. You bribe the ladies, they might turn around and shoot you. know what though? I did this live stream yesterday, and I had some of everything in there. Like, of course, I looked up no copyright music, and that video had 14 copyright strikes from the different songs within the music. So now I just limit it to what I know shouldn't be copyrighted. I was kind of mad because usually if it's just like a couple copyright strikes, I don't take the stream down. But when it's like 14, yeah. So I had to take off like the no copyright rap music and hip hop and all that. It was just copyrighted. I couldn't do it. Hit something that came out of nowhere. I mean, that came out of nowhere. That could have been a lot worse. Hangman's face buster. Hangman, who's the hangman? I don't know. I don't follow Curtis Axel too much, so I don't know. Alright man, no problem, we'll catch you later. bitch. Are you serious? Really, you dumbass? You not seen the fucking trailer coming? You gonna try to hit me again? Now you gonna fuck the shit. You the one that fucking hit me, you gonna... bastard.